Hello friends, in this video we shall see what are the single statement suits. We know that the block of statements to be executed in a loop, in a while loop specifically, those statements are written in the form of a uniformly indented block after the colon. So while an expression which is a Boolean expression and then you give colon. As soon as you press enter, the indent starts and then you write multiple statements. How many statements are there? All those statements will continue to execute till the while expression is true. But what if there is only one statement to be executed inside the loop? In that case, it is not necessary to write that statement in the subsequent line. Instead of that, that line can be written right in front of the colon statement itself. But then remember that it should be only one statement. And moreover, no such expression like, you know, assignment or any other conditions, some such expression which contains an assignment or comparison, that statement or that type of statement is not allowed in this. It will be a simple single instruction, single statement that will follow. So use this only when there is only one statement in the repetition or iteration block made by the while. So I'll demonstrate practically how this single suit activity is performed by an example.
Now, how do we write a loop in Python? As far as the while loop is concerned, the loop containing one or more than statements are generally written after the colon with an equal indent applied to each statement. But then if your loop is going to have only one statement, then it is not necessary to write that statement below the colon symbol with an indent. Instead of that, what you can do is you can write that statement right in front of the colon. But then there can be only one statement. If it is going to be the case that there is only one statement in the loop, then you can put it in front of the colon. But again, the statement after the colon must not have any logical operation or any logical expression or any assignment, nothing of that sort. So as a result, what will happen? For example, in this case, I have initially set flag, the variable flag equal to 1, and this statement is expected to be, you know, repeatedly executed so long as flag is true. And as you can see, this statement is not at all going to make flag not equal to 1. So as a result, what is going to happen? It will be an infinite loop and you will never see this goodbye printed. So that is how the single suit statement, as it is called, single suit loop will behave. This will form an infinite loop and naturally you will have to stop it by pressing the Control C. So there you go, the print statement after the colon, given flag is really true, is going to be printed again and again and again. It will never stop on its own. Stop it by pressing Control C. That is the single suit loop using while.